满风轻松，
春满风轻松，
春满风轻松。
在途中，
好开心啊！今日我哋嚟到咗德班嘅大球场啦，呢度都系2010年世界杯半决赛举行嘅地方，我都有亲临现场嘅当时。
冇错啦，呢个大球场周边咧都有好多细嘅足球场咧，即系呢个足球气氛系非常之浓厚嘅。
系，
而且咧今次我哋咁难得可以嚟到南非，可以嚟到德班咁多著名景点，我哋必须要多谢意美传媒 eMedia 为我哋提供更好嘅机会。
多谢晒。我知道大球场好多嘢玩嘅，除咗好多小朋友咧喺度踢球之外啦，嗰边仲有蹦珠樽啦，呢边仲有观光梯啦，可以上去睇晒成个大球场噶。
背景呢个咁斜嘅一条楼梯咧，就系嗰个叫 Sky Car，一个观光梯可以坐到去顶嗰度，
系啊，
成个足球场望住成个德班嘅，非常之正嘅。而且呢个足球名，呢个足球场名叫做Mabida。
同城市的排位一样，德班球场亦都2010年世界杯南非第二大球场啊！佢嘅设计容量达到70,000人嘅。
嗱，而家我哋一定要去做一样嘢，就系、是、去挑战我哋嘅游戏。
好，咁分队先。咁呢个时候我肯定唔系同你一队嘅，我
系
同非常之好玩嘅拎第一签嘅。
我就同阿道哥傻一添。
OK， give me five， round me。
High five， high five， 好 ，let's go。
呢条延伸350米嘅拱形铁架上面有缆车通过，游客可以借此俯瞰成个球场同埋成座城市啊！
千万王轻松，耶！
游戏一，笨之音，规则就系你够胆跳就得噶啦。
原来这个不是笨珠针那种来的，这个是滑翔过去的，而且有成25层楼那么高。玩之前我觉得自己会好用。
扮嘢啦，你肯定要跳的。
我肯定会跳，但我怕我站在那个台上面站了一个钟都不敢跳下去。最终下去的时候我一定会领头说哪个推我下去的。我都是跳啦，讲了这么多。
他们都以为签了名一定会跳，太天真了。我自己覺得其實可以簽了名都不跳的、啊、不過第一件事要 feel 下啲高度先，因為我而家喺度幻想緊，如果下面就是80米高的球場，我會怎樣？哇！我人生第一次，而家好緊張。So we will decide which one to jump first by 請求。
First,
two, three,
change,
chop, chop. What's this? Okay, you jump first. You jump first. Okay,
we three.
Okay, four in second.
Change, chop, chop.
And one
point. Okay,
yeah, let's go. Yeah.
352层楼梯，即系，
我觉得
系我一个月嘅运动量。
唔系，我已经觉得我完成咗。
我都觉得我完成咗任务。
叫我只手掹都唔紧，我左手啊。
thought I wasn't, but I am.
Yeah? Okay. 3, 2, 1, jump!
God damn! That was scary. Nice experience, but I'm never doing that again. Never ever.
我見阿多哥索俾嗰個工作人推佢落去嗰個，我接受唔到，我覺得我會翻唔到廣州，喺我生命着想，算啦，對唔住阿鬼觀眾。
原來同高數未夠皮，佢話佢做出一個偉大嘅決定，睇多一次啊！哇，同高數對著啫嘛，一個人搞掂兩次，文志鎮文翰隊領先，一比零啊！Yeah！
真係好正啊！睇曬成個南非，成個德班，呢個時候開始要對決下咯喎。Hello,
hello,
hello.
Welcome to Durban.
Yep.
Welcome to Moses Mabhida Stadium. This is your mission.
Oh, mission. Let me check that.
任務嘢，踢演接龍啊！揾當地嘅遊客幫手，可以踢夠18圍之勝出啊！限時有2分鐘㗎。1, 2, 3, 4.
Okay, just 5 times is okay together.
Okay.
Okay.
Okay, it's a team.
1, 2, 3, go. 1, 2. You're the better kid than me because I'm good at it.
Okay. Okay.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, 完成任務. Good. Thank you.
九下夠啦，唔係5下啦.
Okay, sorry. No 5 times, 10 times is okay.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Late night 10.
Yeah, 11, cool, give me 5. Yeah, 5, 7, 8. 成績公布，冇辦法啦，你欺佢哋呢一關咧，缺乏少少嘅運氣，所以文漢隊贏啊，成績2比0領先呢。
好啦，今日咧，我哋而家就嚟到呢个超市要做咩呢？因为咧，我哋今晚有一个好特别嘅任务，
冇错，
好犀利。
市长咧就请我哋去佢屋企食饭，咁呢个时候咧，我哋肯定要做翻啲我哋中国特色嘅嘢俾市长，
冇错，
赠礼。咁我哋中国最特色系咩？梗系东北嘅饺子，
饺子系啦。
所以我哋系将呢个 Chinese food 咧系专门送去市长屋企，
冇错。
但系我哋呢个饺子咧就唔系咁简单做嘅。
有冇三用200蚊南非币购买包饺子嘅配料，然之后再包饺子献俾德班市长，由市长嚟评判啊
！Everything you want, I pay money, OK？
啊，唔知文翰李希佢哋买啲咩料嚟包饺子咧？究竟边个包嘅饺子比较适合市长嘅口味啊？我哋拭目以待啦！
全部加埋起身咧，我哋总共系使咗148.3元嘅南非币嘅，经济又受惠，
太贵啦！我嘅价钱先系90蚊
二毫啊
！Let's go，Let's
go 啦，去试咗屋企啊！
Okay, let's start work into
The flower crab.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, that's yeah. ABC. That's ABC.
Do you know what it means?
I'd love to know what it means.
Yeah, I will teach you. Dong Nam Sai Bak Gao.
Dong Nam Sai Bak Gao.
That's cool.
I said it.
Yeah, it means it's cool.
Yes, it's okay.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
Yeah.
Is that one more?
More than three. Yeah, it's okay. That's
the
best
match.
I hope.
I
hope so too.
Yeah?
It's great! It's Dong Nam Sai Bak Gao.
Ah, Dong Nam Sai Bak Gao. I did it!
Yeah!
好啦，我哋嚟到咗市长屋企，市长就非常之热情咁欢迎我哋，并且亲自下厨为我哋烤排骨。哎呀，真系好热情啊！我哋就有福咯。
Okay, we can check it out. Oh, ooh, delicious.
Oh, very nice.
喂，好幸运喎，市长亲手整嘅特办烤排骨俾我哋，难忘嘅回忆。
Oh, cool!
Very nice!
Delicious!
Delicious! 好啦，而家我哋咧就喺市长嘅屋企啦，咁见到佢嘅 family 真系好大、好和谐啊，好温馨咯。咁啱好啦，今日都系市长夫人嘅生日啦，所以呢个时候咧，我哋系专门咧准备咗一个生日蛋糕啦，就攞过嚟俾市长夫人嘅。Happy birthday to you!
Happy birthday! We will and we have prepared some gift
present
to you.
To you, Chinese dumplings.
This dumplings is from China.
Yeah,
Chinese people. You try.
I can see these ones are different.
yeah, it's more beautiful, right? You can try it at first.
Try this and this.
Okay. And tell me which one is more beautiful.
Tell me. Thank you. Wow, delicious.
Okay, this dumpling A.
Okay.
Dumpling B.
This one is different.
Yeah.
Of course. Which is better?
Which is better?
Dumpling B. Yeah,
that's awesome. Wow.
成績公布，你氣啊雖然包得幾好，但係唔係得翻市長夫人嘅口味咧，所以呢一關文漢隊贏，成績3-0啊！
餃子好好食
，It means it's delicious。
祖老语当中，祖老是天堂的意思，因此祖老人已经自称为天文。祖老文化园距离德班市区大概2小时车程，传统部落蜂巢屋，五颜六色的朱色，说明祖老人生活穿着和起居环境仲保留传统风格的。战舞是祖老族最著名的舞蹈，由各式象征作战的动作所组成的舞蹈，以灵活的跳跃、刺激和闪避的动作来展现他们的英勇和士气。
全民放轻松，耶！
要做乜嘢咯？喺祖老村真系啊
！Hello，Hello，Hello.
What is this? Welcome to KwaZulu Safari Park, and this is your mission.
Mission.
Thank you.
Let me check.
恭喜四祖老村学跳舞啊！学习祖老之舞，两组轮流挑战啊！胜负由祖老族嘅裁判嚟决定嘅。
Next team.
Cool.
Cool.
嘅，我嘅感受就係腳抽筋。
第一次跳好攰啊！
我覺得其實
好趕節奏，
對於我嚟講唔難。
係，
畢竟我喺中國嘅舞壇都有一直接。
你又喺度發緊夢啊
！And this time we finish our mission, and the judges, you come here. Here is our the gentleman judge. 呢個就係我哋嘅裁判啦。And we count down 3, 2, 1. You can raise your hand. 3, 2, 1. Come on, yeah!
公布阿头高手果然系女汉子耶，成绩4-0咧。德班音乐学校位于德班市中心艾伯特公园内，一非常之低收入嘅地区。德班音乐学校为全德班都会区嘅贫困儿童、孤儿提供咗获得音乐教育嘅机会，通过学习乐器演奏，为佢哋树立咗积极嘅人生观。另外，呢间学校就吸引咗好多嚟自周边乡镇有才华嘅年轻音乐家噶。
今天我来到这个地方叫做 Durban Music School， 即是德班的音乐学校。曾经多哥索就在这里学习过一年的钢琴。
嗯，
而且呢
我今天见他真的穿得很漂亮， so colorful and so beautiful.
Why do you wear such a special and beautiful clothes today?
Well, I just felt that I needed to wear something that would make me feel close to my ancestors.
係啦，咁我哋都知道啦，德班音樂學院啦，亦都係一個慈善機構啦。咁喺德班咧，好多好貧困啦，同埋殘疾嘅朋友啦，因為中意音樂啦，所以佢哋相聚喺埋喺度啦，就相識。咁我哋都係因為音樂咧而嚟到呢個德班音樂學院嘅。係啦，咁呢個時候咧，我都問下 Linda 啦。OK，what music you like?
Well, most of the time, I listen to hip hop. I listen to local music from here in Durban.
好啦，咁今日咧，我喺現場聽講阿多哥索會有一個好特別嘅演出啊！
好期待！
究竟係乜嘢咯？
一齊睇睇。
Well, 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 ladies and gentlemen, today I'm going to be sharing with you a poem. The title of my poem is called "Africa, My Africa." I am the light of Africa.I am the light of the world that shines upon Africa, which shines upon the house of all those in Africa. Africa, I feel your pain. Ngiyazizwa izinhlungu zenu. Oh, so beautiful, yet unappreciated. Oh, so beautiful, yet unappreciated. I am the light of Africa, Africa.
花祖佬纳塔尔青年管乐团被认为是南非最好的青年管乐团，乐团的主要乐手由德班音乐学院的历届学生组成，乐团的总部全是德班，他的使命是成为一个领先的交响管乐团，生产各种各样观众优秀的音乐啊。2014年1月，
这个乐团还到访广州，
跟广州市铁一中的师生进行交流学习。咦，广铁一中不就是李希的母校呢？
等一下，有任务。Let me see。
游戏无不全智，每队揀出三位 partner， 然之后根据提示轮流写出答案，最后由文翰、李希估一估字，每队只有一次机会嘅啫。
好啦，Team A PK Team B。
咁啊 ，Team A 先啦。
We go first, okay? Okay, let's go. Okay,
wait, wait. 好啦，呢个时候咧，首先系有请多哥索啦，过嚟睇下我用咩字去睇。Okay, come on.
Whoa.
Chinese. Yeah. Okay.
Wait, it's 10 seconds.
Yeah. What is this? 哇天啊
冇咗意思
我真係唔知佢寫咩其實呢個字好簡單嘅 OK 呢個就係多哥索嘅作品第一個字就寫成咁咁跟住第二個 OK Number two好嘅，佢哋真系有好丰富嘅想象力啊！佢哋好似画一幅画咁样，
不断变张嘅。
OK， number three， 佢写成点咧？佢哋好似喺度画紧画。呢个就系佢哋对毛笔字嘅理解。OK， you smart。他們每人都在畫畫第四幅和第三幅就真的很相似了曾文翰同學到你了
It's a Chinese word? One word or two word?
One word
One word
愛
愛好我們給正確答案就是不要這樣我对 Linda 很有信心我们这次一定赢的耶耶
1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9
好期待 Linda 写什么字因为她真的很关键她影响第二个拍档的
OK
张盈智真的估不到啊！呢一局打和5-1啊！文翰队完胜。
How's your feeling about this game, Deposit?
Oh well, just to be honest, it was a bit of a challenge, but it didn't hurt to try.
Thank you guys again. Okay.
德班港于1855年开始扩建，而家已经是非洲大陆上面最繁忙的港口和世界第九大港了，拥有57个泊位、14个货物集散地，岸长21公里，水面面积达到892公顷啊！近年嚟喺德班港进出口的货物总量当中，亚洲地区占咗最大的份额噶。
呢一次嘅南非之行咧，我哋真系感受到南非朋友嘅热情啦，同埋感受到呢个南非嘅呢个真正佢哋生活啦，系咪？
冇错。
我觉得南非成日感觉好神秘、好正。我呢一次嘅旅行好难忘，好
哎呀，真系好难忘啦，讲到失晒声啊！所以咧，今次咁完美嘅行程咧，一定要多谢 E Media 对我哋嘅大力支持。Thank you very much.
Thank you, everybody. 我哋
See you in 广州。
哇！唞唞，我哋即刻去广告先。不过大家千祈唔好行开啊，因为广告翻嚟之后将会有奖问答，大奖等住你攞啊！
今日其實是一個很特別的日子，因為在昨天的晚上 咁南非首任总统曼德拉就离开咗我哋，所以咧我哋嘅拍摄小组喺今日一朝早就决定改变呢个拍摄计划，嚟进行对呢位伟人嘅一位缅怀啦，因为佢对我哋世界和平嘅做出咗非常杰出嘅贡献。
曼德拉是南非人民心中的英雄，也是我心中的英雄。这个指示牌呢，只是应该在前方一公里处有曼德拉的一个纪念碑，我们到那里去看一下。
好，谢谢。好。
这条路的英文名字叫 Long Walk to Freedom，翻译成中文呢就是漫漫自由路。这条路呢一直通向前边的曼德拉纪念碑。我们现在沿着这条路下去看一下。
好，我们一起去感受一下啊。
首先感谢咱们栏目组，就说能临时改变拍摄计划啊，到这边到这个纪念碑来，因为今天呢对南非人来说是一个悲痛的日子。曼德拉他的身上有很多我们世人敬仰或者学习的地方，他的包容，他的慈悲和他的信念，
为我们心中的英雄来个拥抱吧，共同的英雄啊。